Looks like we have an uninvited guest.
Is that so?
A human. A woman.
Actually, I happen to be acquainted with that woman.
A storm is approaching.
Pierce that big nose.
Welcome to hell!
You must entertain our guest. You're right, we have to be gracious hosts. Our job here is to guard this pool. That's right, we can't let you pass.
Shall take us with you. We can be a great help to you. Impressive.
No talking. Good.
Ha! well. You've grown stronger.
Go to hell.
You point a gun at me, your own kin, your dear papa.
The only family I ever had was my mother. And she's dead!
You break my heart. After all, it was I who gave you your name. My darling daughter.
Well, this is my kind of rain. No wonder the sky looks so funny today.
Let me go!
Let you go? But it would be a waste if you ended up as just a pretty stain.
What the hell was that for?
Here I am trying to help you. And you show your thanks by shooting me? Whatever. Do as you please.
So he's a demon too.
I'm beginning to think I've got rotten luck with women.
Thank you.
You showed up.
You sure know how to throw a party. No food, no drinks, and the only babe just left.
My sincerest apology, brother. I was so eager to see you, I couldn't concentrate on preparations for the bash.
Whatever. At any rate, it's been a whole year since we last met. How about a kiss from your little brother? Or better yet, how about a kiss from this? So, this is what they call a heartwarming family reunion, eh?
You got that right.
I just don't like you, that's all.
Yes. Now the spell Sparta cast will be broken.
We should leave for the moment we have all that we need.